One person is in the hospital after a car crash in Defuniak Springs. According to the Walton County Fire Rescue, the crash occurred near Highway 90 West and Peacock Road around 8 in the evening. Officials say it was a head-on collision between two vehicles, and one person was transported to a local hospital with injuries. The road was closed in that area, but we are now hearing word that one lane is back open.